shit, I'm taking a shit. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Tony D2Y, checking in once again, back at it, like a motherfucking crack addict today with a very special vid. And we finally got some good news today, guys. Our completion of our wall is going to be finished within the next couple days, maybe a week if I want to take my time, but we finally got in the rest of our boxes from the Container Store. Huge shout out to them. If you guys did not know, that is who I got my containers from for my sneaker boxes. And I will link down below in the description where you guys can go and check them out if you want to cop some as well for your, you know, wall and build your collection. Also, guys, I have a new channel, and I know I miss channel. It gets confusing after a while. But I wanted to start doing, like every Tuesday, guys, you know, I've been doing the Twitch, the YouTube streams on Fortnite and various other games. I wanted to do that more often on YouTube. I have my Twitch as well, but I would like to have a Twitch and a YouTube where I can just, I feel like YouTube is a little bit easier for you guys out there. And a lot of people don't want to make, you know, Twitch accounts. So I'd rather just do both of them when I can. So I made a 2Wild Gaming channel, which I will link down below in the description where you can subscribe. Most likely, maybe tonight or tomorrow, I will do some live streams on YouTube and I'll start pushing everybody to that account and then see how it goes. But make sure you follow me over there. Make sure you go follow me over on Twitch and just follow everything down below. Just click those links and follow them, all right? But most importantly, just follow the 2Wild Gaming. Let's get that thing up to at least 1,000 subs by the end of the night, man. And most likely I'll probably pop off a stream on there. But the whole purpose of it is to start streaming more and more on that channel and letting the video stay up. So if you missed the stream, you can go back and watch it, because I want to do stuff where I talk about things, story times, and all that. Anything, like, it's just going to be a place where me and you can sit down and chop it up. So go and follow that channel right now. Also, guys, if you haven't already, make sure you go check out the new video on Mickey, me and Nikki's channel. I said me and Mickey. Shout out to Mad Park, Mickey in the building. But nah, this is me and Nikki's channel, the Spicy Noodle Challenge. Go check that out, man. That shit is hilarious. I will link that also down below. I'm just saying what you're doing in here.
I'm working.
Well, stop putting me in your damn Snapchat, Instagram story. Stop doing.
It's not the same.
Stop
messing. My shit deletes in 24 hours. I hate you.
Transition on the titty.
Stop.
So yeah, guys, that's some of the updates on the channel right now. But please, I know, guys, that I'll tell you, I always ask y'all for a lot of things in life. Please go and subscribe to the 2Wild Gaming channel so I can really just do that. If you watch my streams, they be around, you know, on YouTube at least, we're getting around easily 300 to I think last time was like 600, 300 to 600. If it's a new game or a scary game on a weekend, man, we were pulling like 1,500, 1,000 on Outlast. So I know y'all people are out there. If you really fuck with me on the Twitch shit, you know, please go and subscribe to 2Wild Gaming, which I will link down below. It'll be the first link down there. I got 12,000 followers on Twitch right now. 12. I know a lot of you guys on YouTube don't want to go and sign up for that Twitch shit. So if I can get past 12,000 followers on my new YouTube channel, I will fully just do YouTube gaming. You know, I'll say fuck Twitch and just stay on my platform, YouTube. So if you don't want to do the Twitch shit, hop over and go to YouTube gaming, 2Wild for TV, 2Wild Gaming. Just do it for me, please, please, please. I'm gonna do a giveaway anyway soon, and I'm gonna make you subscribe to that. I'm just playing, but nah. I'm gonna end up probably doing a giveaway pretty soon, and hopefully that would be one of the rules, make you subscribe to that channel for me. So just do it for me now. So that way when the giveaway comes, all you gotta do is just say done or something in the comment section. Do it for me, please. I love you. All right, fuck it. Let's get to the video, sorry. All right, guys, so we finally here after those quick announcements. Make sure you guys follow those, please, for your boy. We got a special unboxing straight in from Bodega, straight out of Massachusetts in Boston, man. I love Bodega. It was a dope store that I went to while doing the whole Saucony Originals experience. One of the best sneaker stores I've ever seen, you know? It's the way it was created, the way it looks, the way they, you know, the activation, that's what they call it, the word, like the site, the event, the way, you just gotta be there just to know what I'm talking about. But anyways, we got some kicks in today. Huge shout out to Chef David once again, man, on Twitter for plugging your boy in on this one, man, because I was hurt. I was definitely hurt. And man, today we got them finally in hand and they are here. I was still scared. I was scared once I purchased them that I thought that, you know, there was a possibility that I was gonna get my order canceled. But man, Bodega dropped them super duper like late. And I was able to secure my pair of the Jordan 18. Now these look big, bro. These are a size 8.5 too, by the way, but they just look kind of big. They look like a damn 9.5, but hey, I trust them, size 8.5, I'm good to go. Kind of late on this drop, wasn't really much of a very hyped up release, and I mean that in the sense of, I seen that Bull dropped his Jordan 18 video and only got like 34,000 views, which is pretty low for a review from Bull. So I know that, you know, not many people probably care to see the review on these, but it's not always about the review. It's about me purchasing sneakers. Sometimes I purchase stuff for a personal reason. Sometimes I just purchase it because a personal reason, but I also want to give you guys a look. And sometimes I just do stuff for the look, for you guys personally. So with these were more of a personal pickup that I wanted to add to my collection. The material is super dope, great quality. And I'm just happy that Jordan Brand brought these back on deck. I'll probably do a little quick on foot for you guys, and let's just come back. So yeah, man, that's pretty much it. I think that itself is a good enough review on this sneaker overall. Great though, material, great quality, and the price point is probably the worst part about this sneaker, even though it is ugly. It's an ugly fucking sneaker, trust me, I understand. But it sold out. I'm pretty sure down the road it will restock. There's various other colorways on these dropping. I've seen the black pair dropping. I've seen the all red pair dropping. So I'm looking forward to more of these colorways of this model dropping throughout the year. I do like the different box. I was wondering how they were going to handle it, and they did something different. Now, I don't know if this is the original box for the 18. You guys out there can let me know. I don't remember. My brain cell doesn't go that far back. I do remember the sneaker, but I can't remember the box all the time. So I could, this could be the box. I don't know. Let me know down below what you guys' thoughts and opinions on this is. Huge shout out to Bodega, Alligator Pussy Material. So you're good to go on that. And yeah, I love you guys, man. Make sure you guys go and follow me over on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, all that at TonyD2Wild. Follow your boy at the subscribe on the 2Wild Gaming channel, Twitch, me and Nikki's channel. This everything is down below in the description. If you really fuck with the kid, make sure you do all that and hit the bell so that everything is well. I love you guys. We'll see you guys tomorrow. I got a dope video dropping. Huge shout out to Rejuvenaire on that. You'll see that coming soon. And damn, tomorrow's Saturday. We might have to go pick up some sneakers too. I forgot all about that. Damn. Well, see you guys tomorrow. I love you. Checking in, checking out. Peace. Also, guys, these are for the people that stay and watch the full video through thick and thin. My true supporters out there. I didn't even want to blow up and put too much pressure on them. But if you're still there, that means you really care. But guys, I also have spoken about this on Twitter. You might not have seen it, but I'm going to be also working on a podcast. The 2Wild Podcast. Now, I know you're like, goodness fucking gracious, dude. Like, what's your problem? You got a gaming channel. You got a podcast. You got a Tony and Nikki channel. You got 2Wild for TV. You got Tony. Like, how can you do all this? I don't know how I'm going to do all of this, but we're going to make something happen. I told you guys 2018 is our fucking year. So, guys, I'm working on the podcast. I got the link down below. There's no banner. There's no thumbnail. I mean, there's no Abby. There's none of that on there. It's nothing. But I'm working on it. I still want to do the gloves off thing with Bull. It's just kind of hard with scheduling and like his schedule, mine, to get together. But I know that if I stick to something, do my own thing, I can make my own schedule and I can make it work. You know, something at least once a week, maybe each and every other day. I don't know. We'll figure that out. But that's another channel that would be down below in the description, the 2Wild Podcast. So I'm going to work that out. We're going to figure out how to make that thing roll. It's something I would love to do. I love talking. I love chatting. You guys know I could talk for fucking days. So if you're still here, go subscribe. It's down below. I love you guys. Stick them up, raise them up, stick them down, stick them up, raise them up.